Yeah, trying to get the angle is Tyson. Use that right foot and pivot. Swing around on your opponent's side and then cross.
He stepped back and did it again. Stepped off and around and ripped that uppercut to where Mathis was ducking right into it.
9, 10.
He didn't beat the count.
A devastating right uppercut. Two of them by Mike Tyson.
That one was a bit of a glancing blow.
Tillman now is trying to fight Mike Tyson. He should be doing a lot more movement than he is now. He's allowing Mike Tyson to trap him in the corner.
That'll be enough.
Surprise!
A fighter cannot be saved by the bell as the big right hand lands. Tyson knows he's got him in big trouble. If he doesn't answer it, Richard Steele has moved in and has stopped the fight. It's all over.
He can't get off two punches. I mean, that is a mark of a shot fighter when you can't get off punches.
Oh! A screw to the right hand. Down goes Botha. That's all it took. One shot. He may not get up. Botha stumbling around. 8, 9. Can he make it? It's over. It's over. Mike Tyson has returned.
One right in.
A 38-year-old Larry Holmes could not continue that round at the round. Oh, a big right hand! Larry is hurt. He's definitely hurt. His legs are gone. I don't know if he's going to be able to survive this round. Larry's down again. Down he goes. Larry will not survive this round. He's trying to fight back with everything he has. He's trying desperately, but this is not the same age man. He should be hanging on. Down with the right hand, the left hand. He's going to hang on, but he'll stop the fight. Down he goes. Larry's hurt. It's all over.
Tyson already off his stool. His time for perfect. This is round two. The WBC Heavyweight Championship of the World. Trevor Burbick and Mike Tyson. Tyson goes to work right away, and he gets Trevor in trouble, and he's down. He'll have to take the standing eight count as he steps right up the counts to 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and he says he's okay. 20 years old, Mike Tyson, on his way to becoming one of the youngest heavyweight champions of all time. Bangs the body. Wow, with that uppercut of Tyson. Catches him with a right left hook, and he goes down. He goes down. He should be able to get up from this. His legs may be shut. They are.
Against the guy that hadn't fought in a long time in Jerry Clooney. A right hand lands to the head of Mike Spinks. It's Tyson all the way here in round number one. Vicious shots to the body. Nothing really heavy landing yet, but he's taking them. The uppercut. Body shot. Down goes Mike Spinks for the first time. The count is up to 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. That was a body shot that took him down.
Here comes Mike Spikes in. He leads with the right hand. Down he goes. I don't think he'll get up from this. Mike Spikes is laying flat on his back. The count is up to 5, 6, 7, 8. He won't be able to do it. It's all over. Mike Tyson has won it. Mike Tyson, unbelievable strike. It came in the first round.